Welcome back to our channel How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can delete your NFT collection in Opensea. Now it's pretty simple, so follow the steps which I'm going to be showing you. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now let's move on, shall we? First step, come to Opensea, log in into your account. By that I mean connect your wallet. Once you do that, you can see your profile picture looking icon over here. You want to hover your mouse on top of it. Once you do that, you can see where it says my collections option. You want to choose my collections, and all your NFT collections is going to be shown over here. So what you want to do is click on the three dot right beside the collection you want to delete and click on where it says edit. Once you click on edit, scroll all the way down at the bottom until you see delete collection. All right, so choose delete collection and click on delete collection, and our collection will be deleted. Now as you guys can see, even though I chose delete collection, it's still over here, because to delete collection it takes a bit of time. So once you click on the delete collection option, it's gonna take you 1 or 2 hours depending on the number of people who are on the server. All right, once you do that, you can close Opensea, and after some time it will be removed. All right, so yeah, that's basically how you guys can delete your collection from Opensea. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.